Now, if this is true, I'll tell you how Reverend Davis explained it to me. When he was 7 years old in 1905, he was living with his grandmother, and she made him a homemade guitar. And a traveling carnival show was coming into Lawrence County, South Carolina. And there was a man called Porter Irving. And he was picking the guitar like this. And Reverend Davis heard him play, and right away he started to play guitar just like Porter Irving. And this is probably a tune you know. It became very popular over the last few years. It's a tune that was being played in the South by many different musicians. Now I'm going down Beale Street, walking up Main. Looking for a man I can bum cocaine. Cocaine's all around my brain. I said cocaine's for horses, it's not for men. Doctor says it's gonna kill me, but he won't say when. Cocaine's all around my brain. And I said, hey babe, won't you come here quick? Cocaine's gonna make me sick. Cocaine's all around my brain. Now you see that gal over there, she's dressed in red. She says, boy, cocaine's gonna kill you dead. She says, cocaine's all around your brain. So I see that gal over there, she's dressed in black. I said, come on, baby, won't you take me back? And she says, boy, you crazy. Cocaine's all around your brain. And I said, hey, baby, won't you come here quick? I said, old cocaine's gonna make me sick. Cocaine's all around my brain. I'm still walking down Beale Street going up Main. Be looking for the guy I can bum cocaine. I said cocaine's all around my brain. And I said cocaine's for horses, not for men. Doctor says it's gonna kill you, you won't say when. Cocaine's all around my brain. I said, hey, baby. You know, cocaine. Play it last time.
Thank you very much.